There is nothing funnier than Patrick Mahomes having the best coach in the NFL, the best tight end in the NFL, the best offensive line in the NFL, and the best defense in the NFL, and this being called adversity, while people say they feel bad for him and that he deserves better. Meanwhile, Justin Herbert has a brain-dead head coach, his receivers cannot catch, and he has never had a top 25 defense. Yet, he is the problem.